He was no stranger to blood and pain, but these murders were different. They were worse. Each female victim was mutilated, posed perfectly with a note urging repentance, speaking of love. No clues, no evidence, no suspects. Then someone he loved became the killer's prey. Martyr, salvation, redemption, murder. When you stare into the eyes of a serial killer, your only salvation will come from the Mother of Mercy.